Nishimura and Chris Benoit. Here's a great show of sportsmanship. Should be an outstanding scientific matchup. The two lock up. Test of strength between Benoit and Nishimura. I think I would have to give that advantage to Benoit, who immediately tries to bring the shoulders of Nishimura down. Great bridge by Nishimura, fights back to a vertical base. And now it's Benoit going down. Again, a great bridge. And both men back up. Benoit takes Nishimura over. No cover. Both men still feeling one another out. Take down by Benoit and nicely done. And what a weekend he has coming up. This Friday night in Hamburg, he has to face the Tasmaniac. The very next night here in the ECW Arena, he's got Sabu. The Tasmaniac, Sabu, two evenings back to back. It's a rough weekend. Benoit goes right to the top. High cross body misses. What agility by Benoit. But that's the problem with high-risk offense. It is just that risky. Nishimura ducked his head. Spinning kick misses. Benoit with a clothesline from the left side. Nishimura blocks the hip toss. Benoit safe for the ride. Here comes Nishimura. Nowhere to go. Drop kick on the point of the jaw. Side headlock. Bulldog by Nishimura. That may be all for Benoit. Nishimura now going to the top turnbuckle. And again hits with that drop kick. Here's the cover. That should be all. One, two, and no. Two and three quarters. Chris Benoit gets his shoulder up. Nishimura, one, two, and three quarters again. Benoit rolls out. What a matchup. Go behind, no, Benoit now. Elbow. Belly to belly with the bridge, three count. Benoit gets the nuke over Osamu Nishimura. He's got the Tasmaniac on Friday. And Sabu on Saturday right here at the ECW Arena. Let's go now to Pauline Dangerously regarding this weekend.